What are your thoughts? Okay. 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 What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
Well then.
Here's a question.
This is it.
Oh, not bad.
Nice going!
Excuse me, sir, but, I found this on the car. There's something written on it.
Hmm? Read it.
But...
I said, read it!
Sir Junya Kaneshiro, the money-devouring sinner of gluttony, you indulge in scamming others with horrendous methods that target minors exclusively. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves. Isn't this bad?
What of it?
If something happened to you, I mean, if the higher-ups find out about this...
Don't waste your time worrying about this useless shit. Just keep quiet for now.
But it's posted all around the city. People are talking about it online, too.
All of you, bring me your earnings. If you don't surpass your quota, I'll kill you.
Yes, sir.
Phantom Thieves, don't make me laugh. Hey, we're leaving. They'll pay for this.
Thank you.
Now, let's settle the score.
It's showtime.
The last time we came, he changed the entire room so quickly. I guess this palace isn't a bank for nothing.
Greetings. Welcome to my private city bank. I'm surprised you made it here alive. It seems you are quite lucky.
Lucky? Don't be ridiculous.
We're gonna change your heart and make you confess everything you've done. That'll save all those people who are suffering because of your shitty actions. Even the police are struggling to deal with you, so this will make the public believe in us too.
Those in power work the ones below them to the bone for money. Such is the hierarchy of the world. Just accept your fate as a source of my wealth.
We'll never agree to that.
And hierarchy? You have to be out of your mind.
All of that was forced on me too, you know. I went through shit until I crawled my way out of the dregs. Now it's my turn to profit on everyone else.
Still, don't you think you're getting back at the wrong people?
What a pitiful man.
It doesn't matter whether you're clean or dirty. Only the clever come out on top. The strong and the smart devour the weak. That is the natural order of things. You damn brats who think you know the world through the shit you read online will make perfect prey.
He is utterly hopeless.
It's always the fools who get tricked. Fools who have to pay for their foolishness. And if those fools don't learn, or they have to suck it up and stay as plain stupid fools.
Will you just shut it already?
I guess there's not much point saying anything to you fools. This is where my gracious lecture ends. Now then, I hope you're ready to work as slaves here for the rest of your lives.
That's outrageous.
I'm gonna swarm all over you and squeeze out every last penny! Take care of this myself! What's up, yo? Now come get some!
You filthy fly on dirty money! Get the hell out of my face!
Hi! Here we go, you pieces of shit! I owe you one, but I ain't gonna forgive you! Being young is such a crime. They're naive, they're reckless, and on top of that, they don't even realize how stupid they are. Now, I couldn't just sit back and not cash in on those idiots, right?
Get him, Joker!
Let's
go! Money Grubber's getting a one-way ticket to redemption!
Let's go!
Persona! Take this!
You're just gonna keep going at this to the bitter end, huh? No more games, then! I ain't gonna forgive you punks for this!
Time to find Persona! Ha!
Persona!
Keep at it, Joker! Corner him! Show no mercy! Let's finish him!
The hell? You punks are stronger than you look! Looks like I gotta bring out my big guns!
You're all buzz and no bite!
We'll see about that. Time to roll out! Here he is, my guardian robot!
Joker, have us regroup if you think we're at a disadvantage. We need to take down that giant robot. But we'll be in trouble if it attacks us when we're weakened.
Persona! There! I am thou.
Die!
Persona! Eat this! Persona!
Much thanks.
Oh, that's a big help.
Persona. It's showtime. This is my other self.
Appreciate it.